हमने कम फोर क्लास दिस इज योर लेक्चर नंबर एट ओके वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1.3 वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1.3 1.3 पुट ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन एंड इक्वल साइन इन द बॉक्सेस देर आर टू नंबर्स आर गिवन वी हैव टू पुट द ग्रेटर देन और लेस देन साइन और इक्वल साइन बिटवीन द टू नंबर How to compare if the numbers are given in 10,000s, mean ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000s. So student, you should observe from extreme left, very extreme left, at 10,000 place digits. When we have compared the two numbers, we have starting comparing from the वेरी लेफ्ट साइड मीन अगर हमारे पास 10,000 डिजिट्स वाला नंबर है तो हमने 10,000 डिजिट्स पे प्लेस पे जो नंबर होगा उसको कंपेयर करना है इफ़ यू ऑब्जर्व डैट टू हेयर दीज आर सेम इफ़ द नंबर्स आर सेम इन 10,000 प्लेस देन यू हैव कंपेयर्ड एट थाउजेंड प्लेस कंपेयर्ड एट थाउजेंड प्लेस थाउजेंड प्लेस ऑल्सो हैज same digits 9 or 9 next compare the digits at 100 place next compare the digits at 100 place here the 8 and here is also 8 okay so next compare the digits at 10th place if you observe that here the number is 9 and here number is 6 the number should be greater ओके द नंबर विल बी ग्रेटर एट टेंथ प्लेस शुड बी ग्रेटर ओके इस पे टेंथ प्लेस पे 96 है इधर टेंथ प्लेस पे क्या है 69 मीन यहाँ पे 96 ग्रेटर है 69 सो दिस टाइम आल्सो ग्रेटर स्टार्ट कंपेयर फ्रॉम द इफ यू हैव 10,000 टर्म्स मीन जिसमें 10,000 तक डिजिट्स होंगे ओके So you should compare from the very left side 10,000 place. Then you have compared if the 10,000 place have the same number in both terms. Then compare at 1,000 place. Then compare at 100 place. Then compare at 10th place. Okay, where will you find the number greater or less? अगर यहाँ पे भी आपको कोई number greater मिलेगा For example, in this question, we have find that 9 is greater than this 6. So, this term will also greater than this whole term. Okay. So, we have put the sign as. Okay. So, student, you should know that the signs. Okay. This is the equality sign because if the both terms are equal like 2, 3, and 2, 3, both terms are equal, we have put the equality sign. This is the greater than sign and this is the less than mean. The term that lies on this side will be greater. The term will be lies at this side will be smaller. As same as it is the term at this side is smaller. This side, the term will be greater okay so student always remember that this signs will be toward also the smaller number okay and this sign should be toward the greater numbers okay so the part b is here the 45,000 here the 45,000 but if you observe that here the digits are 5 here the digits are 6 mean ones tens hundred thousand 10,000 and 100,000 yahan pe kya 100,001 here the 45,000 so student if the digits are not equal in both sides in both terms if you observe that here the both digits are in both terms are 5 digits here also 5 digits okay so the term will more digits will be also greater without any comparing You should declare the digits with more, the term with more digits should be greater. Mean यहाँ पे both terms है 45,000 have 5 digits and 100,000 have 6 digits. So the term with more digits, the term with मोर डिजिट शुड बी ग्रेटर, द टर्म विद मोर डिजिट शुड बी ग्रेटर, ओके द टर्म विल बी, सो दिस टर्म विल बी ग्रेटर, सो पुट साइन एज, ओके. नाउ पार्ट सी, इफ यू ऑब्जर्व दैट बोथ आर फाइव डिजिट नंबर, ओके. नाउ कंपेयरिंग, इफ द डिजिट नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स आर डिफरेंस, सो यू शुड कंसिडर द डिजिट, द टर्म विद मोर डिजिट शुड बी ग्रेटर, ओके. रिमेंबर दैट थिंग, the number digits, the term with more digits, the term with more digits should be greater. This is without any comparison, okay. Now in part C, see, at 10,000 place 1, here also 1, at 1000 places here 0, here also 0, at 100 place 0, here also 0, at 10th place is 0, is also 0, at 1st place is 8, here is also 8. All the digits in 100,000s, 10,000s, thousands, hundreds, tens and ones are same. So these terms should be same. So put the equality sign. So put the equality sign. Now see part D. First of all, you have to see how many digits are in bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both are 5 digits numbers. So now we can compare. You should compare from the very left side, mean 10,000 place values are 59,999 and 60,009. If you observe that at 10,000 place, here the number is 5, but here the number is 6. The 6 is also, this is 6 is all, 6 is greater than 5. This is the understandable, okay. 6 is greater than 5. 6 is greater than 5, so this term should be greater than this. Term should be greater than, so put sign as same, because we have put this sign toward the smaller smaller term and this sign toward the greater term. Part E and F solve in your notes, in your books. Your student, you should practice this smaller than and greater than, smaller than and greater than in your C work.